override this test, we have carbon black on the table. And again, we're using a DC current and acrylic sheet, and we'll slowly sweep through this voltage. See what we get going here. What's that? Here we go. It's up to about 20,000-30,000 volts there. Before we got any movement, motion. As you can see, the patterns emerge. Surprised, I thought this would be much more violent on the acrylic. Big 55,000 volts there. Let's keep going. There you go. That's wide open. We notice some quite larger rings building almost concentrically around this reaction. We begin to build ridges. To a surprise, none of this is actually leaving the acrylic sheet, or very little. We have some on the table. It's at the corners. Move this light down, you can see the depth, more depth of what's going on here. We also see these